Good morrow, and welcome to the show. My name's DoubleA, and welcome to Hardcore New Vegas. Our last episode, we finished helping those ghouls, and then we shot Chris in the head, and then we reconfigured the,
Since you haven't pissed yourself, I'll assume that you don't know who we are. Next time I'll bring my sickle and wear my black cloak. See?
Here we go.
The NCR sends us when they want terrible things done to terrible people.
Uh-oh. So what? Screw you and the NCR.
You've got 3 days to improve your reputation with the NCR or we come for you. Without all this pleasant conversation. Have a nice day.
We finish this now. This is a horrible idea. I'm going to say goodbye. And then I'm going to pause it. Or save it. Yep.
What do you need?
I need goodbye. To get going.
What do you need?
Nothing. What do you have in you? NCR dog tags and some super thingamajigs. Those things. Should probably take out this person, seeing as she's an ass. Pulse slug. Kerblast! How the hell did that not happen? Holy shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. This is a horrible, horrible idea. Stim packs for days. Damn it. the NCR doesn't like me. Don't have explosivity things. Weapons. No, I don't. That's beautiful. Let's try this one more time. Alrighty. Nope, that doesn't kill him. Ah, sweet. So what I'm gonna do is this, do that, and that. What? Come on, how are you guys not killing or not dead? What just happened? Am I like... No, I'm good. I need a better, different weapon because I'm almost out of ammo. Holy shit. Come on! Are you kidding me? What? Wow, this is a devastating battle. How did I die? I was doing so good. Yeah. These guys are going to die. I don't know how, but they are. Well, I wish I didn't sell my, Now, there's no way that I can... So, you're telling me that this 9mm submachine gun is more powerful? Nope. Why is my... Not really. What happened there? Like, I'm not understanding why is it getting super bright. Oh shit. Stop playing with a gun! Now is not the time for this. Was it? Nope. This weapon. Right there. I gotta wait for my health to come back. Before I even attempt to come out there. Frickin' A! Die! Crippling the person. Jeepers, this is an intense, oh my gosh. Did I not cripple your leg yet? Not quite. How? I don't understand this game. Alright, I'm almost... You gotta be kidding me! What is that craziness? This is fun. I shot you like forever in the ass. Now I'm gonna die. I freaking popped like 97. Like, I have no idea. There is no possible way to kill these people. Like, even if I were to, I would need like 9,000 AP points. Screw you guys and the horse you rode in on. Those guys are like invincible. Like, I killed two of them, and then, oh, jeez. And why the hell does the NCR hate me? Like, they're gonna send an entire squad, a regiment, after for me. For what did I do? These frickin' Viper people. Shit, get out of here! Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Dude, what's up with me almost dying all of the time? Hi. And what's up with people having, like, God mode on their heads? You have no armor. What in the fuck? I shot that guy fucking 300 times in the damn head. You know what? I'm gonna show who's friggin' boss, I'll tell you that much. Right the hell now. Show you. Yeah. Now you with your fancy ass hat. Oh, I should have kept an eye on this. Not at all. One second. I have to scratch my hiney. Am I like addicted to stim packs now? Holy balls. Blast. You guys angered me so much that I had to reduce the difficulty. What? Oh, welcome to level 8. Thank you very friggin' much. Friggin' deserve this. Now I'm super sneaky. Let's see. Medicine needs to go up. And my guns. Strong back. What? You don't take kindly to raiders, junkies, travelers trying to settle or stay alive. Guess. Dirty raider and a junkie types, as well as Zion's tribals. You do 15% damage and have a bonus to hit in bats mode. I don't care. Let's see. I need something good. Friend of the night. That's stupid. In shiny armor. Beams reflect off the mirror like finish of your gleaming armor. And plus 2 while wearing reflective eyewear. That's kind of funny. Survival is the mother of adventure. Craft ammo through other adventures using alternatives to scrap and tin cans. Oh, that's nifty. So, like, I have no idea what I want. Can I, like... I don't know. Gunslinger. Let's just do this way. Dude, I thought I was doing good. Oh, whatever. Authority glasses. You're damn right. I'm the authority in these parts. Limbs, I'll cripple that. Apparel. Authority glasses. Magnum rounds. Patrol last impact. I'll take that. What is that cowboy repeat? Where is that girl that I blasted? There she is. All of them had that. Red Ranger's red scarf. Ranger red scarf. Oh, but I thought it was just a scarf, not her. Entire clothing. My bad. Alright, now before I throw it back to the difficulty that we used to have it at, I'm gonna come over here and destroy these Viper gangs. Listen, I'm all for making it a little bit more difficult, but if I blast you in the face with a 5.56 caliber round, you shouldn't just say, ow! You should die! Hey! Come here, come on! Whoops. Why do you have a tire iron? Blast! What? Again. Why is everything green? I actually did hit him, and he was just like, whatever. Have you? Oh, that's right, I forgot. You're invulnerable to bullets. I shoot you in the face and you're like, ha! Bullets. Bullets are nothing to me. Let me use this thing. Fuck you! Alright. Now that was this episode full of death, most of it mine. So that was fun. We'll see you guys on the next exciting episode of this game, Hardcore New Vegas. Hopefully next time I won't die. So, alright guys, peace!